Hi guys, this is Redmi Note 3 and all we know that we are eagerly waiting for MIUI 9 and finally we got that update. I don't know whether it's genuine or not, but it's working fine, but some minor bugs also there. Let's see about this. First of all, there is no problem showing everything as working fine only. Let's see about Android version. Yeah, this is now cut version and there is no doubt at all. And majorly two things are not working. One is the video recorder. In camera, the video recorder is not working. It will show some error like camera can't connect, like that. And remaining all are working, and the audio recorder is not working. I tested, and all features like the split screen, everything is working perfectly. And this is also very fast also, as they said. That's all guys. As of now, these two are the minor bugs, and I will tell you if there are any bugs are there, and the installation process I will give you in description. Thank you.